elbow going out and then back in. So that's just really the idea of having a nice flexible arm and a wrist when you play these two little motives.